Hey, it's KMA, how was your day today, and welcome to the Korner. Today we're playing Minecraft Bingo, created by BrianLorgon111. In this seed is number 6723, and basically what we need to do is get 5 in a row, across, vertical, diagonal, or whatever. And I think I might go with the first column down, going from the pot down to the picture. The hard thing is melons. Or that's pumpkin seeds. That's pumpkin seeds. And the eggs. So let's start the game up. And see where we end up. In the water. Woohoo! We like the water. Well, maybe not, but put that there. Pumpkin. Do we see any pumpkins anywhere? That is one of those tricky ones that can be a real pain in the behind. I don't see any pumpkins anywhere. Whatsoever. But we can get a bunch of other stuff that we need. Obviously the sand. Obviously the wood. The clay, I believe, is over here somewhere. And I think we'll head in that direction. I tend to always choose the ones with sand. I'm going to come over here, get this wood, because there's food right here. I don't know if I really need the food, but I might. Maybe I'm just going to ignore those guys right now and just go get the clay for the clay pot. Which I can do over here. I'm pretty sure. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna, what's going on? Crafting table, throw it down. I'm gonna get some sticks, because we all need sticks. Not the band, but sticks is it? It's okay, band. I used to like him a lot when I was a kid. I give him a thumbs up, generally. There's some bad sticks out there, but that's okay. Right? No band can be perfect. I kind of like Dennis DeYoung's voice. This has quickly turned into what I think of the band Sticks video instead of a Minecraft Bingo video. There we go. Let's pick you up, and we're gonna go. We don't even need to go. Ah, you crud. We don't even need to go underground. So let's. Lots of bunnies! Let's get some clay. There should be clay over here, if I remember right. So the hard thing might be finding the sheep. There's the clay. And finding the food. I'm gonna make a sword so I can... The food. I didn't really say that right. Not the food, but finding... The sheep, the egg, that's what I'm thinking of. The egg! Because you gotta be around a chicken for 5 minutes for the egg to happen. But, let's see. This one didn't have a specific design or one that stuck out that said, ooh, I gotta get it that way. Little lag issues this morning. Don't know why. Probably because I'm filling up my hard drive with a whole bunch of stinking videos, and there's less space to get excess memory from, or for the speed. That will be fixed soon. Oh man. There we go. Massive lags there. Alright, so now we go after look for pumpkins and or chickens. So you gotta keep your ears open for the gobble gobble gobble. And unfortunately, the further I go, oops, I thought I saw pumpkins for a second, the harder it is for me to get the stuff for the chicken. There's a sheep, so I can make the frame. Let's get over there. There we go. Normally, as soon as I get something like that, I throw it down and make it right away, but I need to be around a chicken so it can lay an egg. And I need to be around the chicken for an extended period of time. And all I see are sheep, cows. Nothing that looks very chickeny. And I also gotta keep an eye out for the pumpkins. I'm not gonna make that jump. That's why I don't do parkour. Still no chickens or pumpkins, but at least we're on the move to find the pumpkins. So that was one of my things that I was most afraid about. Did I see a chicken over here? No, that was just sand. We have to go check this thing out because it's part of life. You get a temple like this, you have to check it out, even if you're in the time thing. I'm just gonna make sure my stuff is full. And we go down. Anything here to kill me? No. Alright. Let's go down. Will there ever be any eggs in this thing, maybe? Let's break that. Alright. Nothing that we really need. Nothing that we really need, huh? Feather phone. Nice. Alright, let's go back up to the top then. That was kind of lame. I said it. That was lame. That was a dud. Oops, bumping the mic because I'm just angry. Yep, that's a ticket. Take it out on the mic. That is a ticket. So, let's, yeah. I just wanted to make sure we're going still away from where we initially were. Chicken? No. Lots of everything except for chicken. But we still haven't met the 10-minute mark. But I've gone so far that when I find a chicken, I'm going to have to wait 5 minutes for it to lay an egg. Mm-hmm. And still no chicken or pumpkin. We'll take a right over here. We'll head to the right. Why not? I don't know if they've ever done any myth bustings on spawns with certain animals, if chickens tend to spawn more in plains or things like that. Oh, out of food. I guess I've been doing lots of running. There's a pumpkin. There's a witch. There's a cow. Alright. So all we need to do is find a chicken and camp. There's definitely a lack of chickens in this world. That's what's gonna happen, is I'm gonna be sitting next to a chicken for 5 minutes, going, when are you gonna plop that egg? I can see it now, I'm not looking forward to it. Maybe if we go to this other biome over here, we might get a chicken. Hey, rabbits. Poink. My feet. Hurting them again. If I go over here, though, and there's no chickens, I'll be madly upset because, I'm taking all this time coming over here because I'm on Depth Strider 3. So we'll see what's gonna happen. I just need the chicken to show up. Bok 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 bok! Calling them out now. Bok 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 bok. There's no animals on this place? None? I thought I saw chicken. Not good. And it's getting dark, which means more not good. So what do we do? I guess we just run. That's the only thing we can do, is just find a chicken and... I don't know, this is not gonna be good. We're at 11 minutes. And I need to wait 5 minutes for a chicken. That is not good, at all. Well, seeing that it's nighttime, I might as well refill my food bar up. Okay, we got some more food up there. I'm just looking for some chicken. Nazi skeletons or spiders. Oh, more skeletons and some more spiders. Wink. I see a chicken. Alright. I am literally just gonna do like this. Stay there. Alright. Sorry about this. I don't usually hold myself up like this. But, the chicken needs to lay an egg. And I'm gonna die if I just stay out there. So I'm gonna go like this. And where we go? Got that. Let's throw one of these on the ground. I still have to make my I got the furnace, okay. Gotta cook this up. We'll throw some of that in there. Hopefully I have enough wood. This should be interesting. Because the mobs are now coming towards me in great numbers. So we got this made. I want to hear the plop. Not the click of the cooking furnace, but the plop of the something. Of the egg falling. Oh no! We'll cook some of that. Don't know why I chose mutton. There we go, we got one of those. I can't cook anything else, but I can eat this. Alright, let's throw our food down. Let's collect our stuffs. Oh, that was where the crafting table is. There we go. Fight, guys. Fight amongst yourself. Whoa. Oh, crud. Good thing I made those things. Oh, so now all we need to do is find a chicken again. Oh man, little guy, you're running so fast. Oh boy, all the strange lag movements, cruddy putty. Chickens! Skelly! He's right on my butt too. Oh, he just shot me pretty well. You can't see me. Oh. Yeah, you can. You're gonna kill me, aren't you? Mm-hmm. Jerk face. Oh, respawn. How about that? Are we going in the same direction? I think we are. Maybe? Where were those chickens? I think I was over here somewhere, wasn't I? I think I was. Maybe? I kinda was, I remember you. I think I was over here somewhere. Maybe, maybe not. I've lost the chickens. Well, that's no good. I don't remember that. I was cutting down a spruce tree, so where is the closest spruce tree? It was to my left, kind of like behind me right now. Over there. Oh, that's not to my left behind me, but that's the closest spruce tree. Could there be spruce tree up here? I understand. Let's just stay away from those witches. I wonder where it was. So I just need to find those chickens again, and I think hopefully They will have laid an egg by the time I find them again, maybe? I just don't understand why I'm having such a hard time finding them again. Did I like head on over here and go this way? Alright, this isn't gonna be good. I don't know where they are. This is not gonna be good, is it? I would have thought I would have spawned in the same location. But I didn't. Crud. So yeah, I guess we're looking for chicken. Crud. I don't know. I'm gonna give up on this one. Maybe. I don't know. I don't want to give up. That's so lame, and it's getting daytime. All we need to do is find that stupid chicken I blew up there. I can't sprint anymore. Shh. That's my cat saying hi. He feels my loneliness and my struggles. That's exactly where I started, so I'm back at spawn. So I guess I'll head over towards this direction. Because there were spruce trees where I just died. Was it over in this direction? We'll see. We'll see. The most boring can't sprint, can't do anything. Oh. Oh. Oh, there we go. Oh, thank you. I just did not want to rage quit on that one. That was a tough one. That was so close and messed it up bad. But yeah, so we got the bingo for 67, 23, and 21 minutes and 24 seconds. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. This is KMA. Goodbye.